The 23-year-old Dominican Luke Dennick, only 23 years old, your second Olympics, 147.54, and out of those top three qualification spots. Talk us through your run and how you enjoyed it.
Near my personal best, 200 of a second off. Feels good to be back on the track. Catch me tomorrow in the repechage round.
Yeah, you're the flag bearer for St. Vincent and the Grenadines in Tokyo and again in Paris. How has the experience been different since that last Olympics and this one?
Flag bearer for Dominica, the Commonwealth for Dominica. 2 years, three more years in the sport, it was a good experience from Tokyo to here. I hope to do better tomorrow, go through on time or automatic queue.
Yes, sir. I know you're exhausted. I so appreciate you talking to us. Best of luck in the repechage round.
Thank you very much.